Come here, come here, come here. Move up. We don't bite. Come on. Don't be shy. Come on. Come be friends. We're a band called Half-Hearted from Hartford, Connecticut. Thank you so fucking much for having us tonight. Thank you so much for having us. This is absolutely incredible.
Fuck domestic terrorism. This song's called Ghost.
No!
fall down. Fall down. Thank you so much. You know, your mind is a tricky thing. You can't succumb to habits that will break you. You can't let your mind be broken. You can't let the fire fuel you, or you can't let the fire burn you. You have to let it fuel you. This is our next song. It's called The Dangers of Daydreaming. So much. Looks like you motherfuckers came here to have fun tonight. Hell yeah. We're having fun too. Tons. How many people in this room before right now have heard of the band Half-Hearted? Woo! That's awesome. We're from Connecticut. We drove like 13 hours to hop on this tour with our friends in Glass Houses and Northern Ghosts, and we couldn't be more excited to be here. Once again, thank you so much to everyone in this room, especially the bands we're on tour with. You guys mean the world to us. We got a couple more for you tonight. This next song's an older one for those people that have heard of us. It's called Terrified.
Fuck this shit up. Take a walk to a dream of mine. To my eyes. Why can't we damn it, man?
Happiness in this world is not a result of safety or security, neither. Happiness is a result of fulfillment. I challenge every person in this room to go out and be a spark in this cold, dark world, because these walls that we build around ourselves, they're not here to keep us safe. They're here to lock us in. This is our last song. It's called Too Close for Comfort. Everybody come to the front! off your feet. Can you do that for me? Ready? Jump, jump.
Faded from the frustration of chasing life. When it didn't feel so dead inside. This was a bill to climb.
Oh yeah.
This was a part of them they bought.
Thank you so fucking much. I want to see every single person come say hi to us at our table.